What's up, Infamous Nissan? Decided to start giving you video updates since Ben started doing that in his thread. Hope you don't mind if I steal your idea, Ben. So, not a whole lot's been done on the truck lately. Kind of just been sitting. Works a little slow. There's the E30 in the vert. Daily drivers. Just finishing up little stuff on the extra cab addition, like seam sealing the floor, putting the cage back in and all that, and shooting primer on stuff so it doesn't rust. I'm not going to be using this seat shift knob. This is going to be my hydro handle. Should be pretty gangster. We'll see. Firewall's all done. Shot with some rubberized undercoating. And seam sealed and spot welded and all that crap. Still gotta do all new lines for the motor and the brakes. Gotta plumb it and wire it once I get it actually back in the truck. Ordered the flywheel a couple days ago, which will use a turbo MR2 clutch. I got the flywheel from TV8.com for a pretty good price, so hopefully it's decent. Got the floor-mounted brakes set up and the hydro to put back in. And got this cooler I'm going to use as a power steering cooler and my never-ending list of shit to do, so... hopefully I could have it done by March for Top Drift at Willow Springs, but it's coming along pretty slow, so who knows. All right, Infamous, see you later.